I know what you're wondering. Why is he coming out of the closet? But not just that. Think a little deeper. Here goes another cliche New Year video talking about the cliche New Year resolutions, spouting out statistic numbers that are probably never going to be achieved. And this is going to be a different video. So here we are. Hindsight is finally 2020. Thank God! And while I understand that the change of a number in the calendar doesn't mean anything too significant, it is, however, really easy to get caught up in the hype of a new year, new ambitions, fresh start, shared on YouTube to keep yourself accountable for next year. Wrong. This year, we're doing something different. And I hope you join me. Let's not tell our resolutions. Let's let our resolutions come true and tell themselves. All right, that took me a second to get that. Let's try it again. Let's not tell our resolutions. If you say that enough, it's gonna sound weird. Let's let our resolutions come true and tell themselves. I know I've been caught up in the past. My past, five, six New Year resolutions, fitness goals, YouTube dreams, being so focused and concerned with numbers and growth on YouTube nonstop. But the biggest concern should be having a plan to get to our destination. What are the first steps we need to do? What's going to bring me closer? So whether or not we actually manage to make it to that goal before the end of the year, it does not matter. What matters the most is how many steps you took to get there and how closer you are to it. Can you honestly say from your last year's resolution to 2021, did you reach all of your goals? I can answer that for you. No, we didn't. I know I didn't, okay? And one of the biggest mistakes a lot of YouTubers make is we plan stuff ahead, we announce something big, we never get to it, things get in the way. Let's just shut up and do it. Let's take that first baby step, no matter how small it is. It's not about how big the steps are. It's the fact of the matter is we're getting closer to it inch by inch. The format of my YouTube videos are definitely changing this year, guys. And who knows, I may or may not make a YouTube channel. So with all this said, keep your goals in mind, have a plan. Let's talk next year to see how close you are to achieving your goals. See you guys later.